Beautiful. Yeah. So what just happened, Mike?
Well, I think those people have been building their love and their commitment and their idea that they want to be together. And I think, are we going to do another one? Is that what's going on? Are we going to do another one?
Only if you really mean it.
Now, are you...
This is not a joke.
They're bringing this woman up here.
Are you guys already married, or...?
When did you guys get married? These people got married just 3 hours ago and they're here with us, all right? Well, there you go.
Or something silly, right?
What are you going to do for your honeymoon? I'm going to go spend it with the flaming lips. Come on, motherfuckers. Come on, come on.
This is for Becky.
Here we go. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
Thank you.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
So, we've been working towards playing one more show up at First Avenue in Minneapolis. We've already done two this year. We're going to do a third one. We're going to play all of our record that's called Clouds Taste Metallic. And tonight, we're going to play some of those songs for the very first time. But like I said, we're not going to get too excited that we just keep rolling. So we're going to keep going, but we're going to do our New Year's. We're going to bring in the New Year together, okay? So here we go. We love you so much. We love you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We're going to count down from a minute, so we're almost there. How do you guys feel? Come on, get ready. Come on. a show like this and have all of our friends here. These are the greatest shows that we could ever hope to play. We were friends in Bad Things got to play with us tonight. Foxygen playing with us tonight. Tomorrow night we have Foxygen again on Fantagram tomorrow night. So we love you guys so much. We're gonna end with the song Do You Realize? We love you. We love you. Thank you so much. So serious.
That is.